Hey guys! So today I'm going to be trying this method that I saw of getting free items on Amazon. So let's go.
Page 1 of 3. Page 2. iMovie. Fate. Amazon.
Alright, so I'm going to go into Amazon.
Amazon.
And I kind of want... Ooh, what do I want? Oh my god. Okay, I got it.
Search Amazon. Search Amazon.
Okay, so I'm gonna go down and I'm gonna find one with the list. Yeah. Okay.
Change your mind to an apple a day takes my money away because clearly
All right, so this one has the less reviews, I think. So I'm going to go down to where it says. Okay. Alright, so I'm going to click on the seller. Ask a question. All right, so now I'm going to write out my message and I'll be right back. I have 1,000 characters. Okay. So this is what it looks like. So this one is a USB-C cable. It's a different cable than what they used to have in there before. The lighting head that goes into the iPhone is still the same, but then the one that goes into the wall charger is different. Unfortunately, Apple has not included the charging block in this box, so you do have to purchase it separately from Apple. And I think it costs around $20, I believe. I didn't end up getting the charging block because nice! The product assistant, or the cell assistant, whatever, is having trouble sending my message, and no, I gotta give it a few minutes, so, yeah, we'll see what happens. If this message goes through, I'm gonna hit. I'm going to just restart the chat. Okay, if this doesn't work, okay. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna click that's all, and we're gonna. I'm not gonna rate it, but I'm gonna see if I can find another product. Okay, what's another thing I need? Ooh, I know what I can do. Okay, so I'm gonna look for a phone case now. Can't use that one. Ooh, okay, we are not having much luck here. Okay, so I'm gonna do this one right here because it only has 165. Majik US is the seller, so I'm just gonna. All right, I'm going to click on ask a question, and before I do the question, I'm going to grab my, I'm going to grab my phone charger, and I'm going to go ahead. And I'm just going to repeat. Up on the message, so I'm gonna redo it. So you guys see that my message is right here. So I'm just going to go ahead and send. Okay, so I'm going to have to do the chat again, so. I'm going to click other. Okay, so I resent the message. Like, I had to word it differently. I think I added too many characters that last time, but so now we're just waiting on these sellers to respond back, and hopefully I can get some free products. So we're gonna see how this works. I'll update you guys when I get the products, or if I get the products. Bye, guys.